Oh.
Good morning, folks. Today, many women have been reported missing across the county due to mysterious and unknown means. On the home front, Dunkin' Donuts has just declared war on Starbucks due to an employee having his coffee spat in by a Starbucks employee.
Hey boss, what up? Yeah, son of
Hi, how can I help you?
Okay, I would like a snickerdoodle and pig batter sandwich.
Alright.
Thank you.
Alright. That'll be $378. Okay? There you go.
I'm cool.
Thanks. I'm going straight through the roof. Because you are not. So right now, I'm on Federalist Police. I'm going through the both have.
Hey, take out the trash!
Action, Kelly.